Welcome to the last module of lesson Synthetic Fibers and Plastics. Have you ever seen a garbage dump where animals like cows eating garbage? While eating, cows swallow polythene bags and wrappers of food item. What will be the result? Plastic material chokes the respiratory system and forms a lining in their stomach and can be the cause of their death. Poly bags thrown here and there are responsible for clogging the drains. Sometimes we are very careless and throw the wrappers of chocolate, chips, etc. in parks or road. What can be done with the plastic waste generated? Well, the simplest, most convenient and environmentally friendly option is recycling. Yes, plastic has the property to melt when heated, and the molten plastics can be further molded into different forms. Right, thus plastic waste can be recycled to form newer useful items. So can we say we have solved the plastic waste? Actually not. Shouldn't be the best option not to generate plastic waste in the first place? Don't we have a substitute for the smaller plastic item that we use daily? For instance, the bags that is used for shopping in market, plastic ones can be replaced with jute or any such natural materials. This will help lesser generation of plastic waste. It is our responsibility to keep the environment clean and safe for other organisms as well. And is there a better solution to this? Yes, we can keep in mind the 4 R's. What are 4 R's? By the way, it simply stands for reduce, reuse, recycle and recover. What does this implies? It says that we should reduce the use of plastics in the first place, and if we use it, we should use it repeatedly, that is, it has to be reused. Once it turns useless, we should recycle it, that means we should convert into a similar or a different products which is useful. And what is recover means? There are many materials which are complex in nature. These cannot be directly recycled. So we opt for recovering the energy stored in them. In such cases, we process the material in various stages to get the energy stored inside them. Following such rules can help us to keep the environment healthy. We must not forget our beautiful planet is shared by many other living organisms too. Keeping the environment clean for ourselves as well as for other organisms is one of the most important responsibilities. So you can follow the fiber-wise habit. Do not throw plastic bags in the water bodies or on the road. Take a cotton carry bag or a jute bag while going for shopping. Try to minimize the use of plastic materials. Use a steel box instead of plastic one. Hope you have understood this lesson. Thank you.